guy's gonna go Banner of Command first. Holy shit, that's so AIDS. Please no. Say it ain't so. Damn, I need to ward before I get ganked. Oh, never mind. Lee Sin's bot side. Not gonna lie, I kinda missed the old Thunderlords. Cause the old Thunderlords was AoE. So you could like last hit minions with it. It's pretty awesome. Like if the enemy champion is near low minions, you would be able to just Thunderlord proc on him and get the last hits. Well, I actually stopped him from getting that. Oh, fuck out of here, Darius. He fucked up. His lane is so fucked now. Did Darius get a buff? I don't think so. But I know that the new Conqueror is pretty good on him. Just hit level 5. I'm about to hit level 6 with a huge wave in front of me. So I have quite a bit of experience up on him. So I found that hitting the minion, the cannon minion one time before you last hit it under tower makes it a lot easier. If you wait for the last hit, you're not going to get it. If you hit it one time prior and then you go for the last hit after, it's a lot easier to get. Oh shit, they have a TF. I need to be careful. Fuck. Where's his last hitting? This fucking river just fucked them up. Oh my god, I hate that fucking screen freeze that I get every once in a while. Like in these kind of games, that when that shit happens, it's so bad. I'm looking to see if I have to TP. I think they're okay without me. I get TF ulted here. Oh, he hasn't been able to farm, so he hasn't been able to buy banner yet. There it is.
Okay.
I don't know if that puts us all on cooldown. Maybe, maybe not. What are you doing, Kaylin? The fuck? Took my kill! I'm out here killing everybody. Alright. All right, Ralu, since you kind of seemed like you didn't know the last time we talked about it, when you die, you're worth 300. You give 300 gold to the enemy team. Every time you die after your first death, you give less and less gold, all the way down to like 70 gold or some shit. But if you get a kill, the value of your death resets back to 300 again. Darius just killed somebody, so he's worth gold again. He was still worth a pretty good amount, but now he's worth 300 again. What the fuck? Wow, that angle. kind of need to just stay top because this guy has banner. He's gonna like hard shove. I almost forgot that they had a TF. It's a little difficult to split push against TF because you could just get TF ulted at any moment. Holy shit, he's so fast. I go to the ghost, I guess. Bro, I love killing Krugs like that. That's like one of the little things in this game that like still is so satisfying. You kill all the big Krugs and then you just drop the shroom for the last other ones. And that game was clean. Oh my god, that damage chart. Look at our Jin's damage.